Now, KSBW Weather Plus with Greg Lauca.
And welcome back, everyone. Hopefully you've had a great weekend, another great day outside, and it was warmer across our areas. We take a look at the morning lows and daytime highs compared to Saturday. We did hit some 80s there to the north. You can see Santa Cruz topping out around 78, actually around 77 right now. So a very, very nice day outside. 60s widespread as we move to the south. And as we head inland, you'll see some 70s and 80s as we topped out earlier this afternoon. Plenty of sunshine across the area. We should have clear conditions through the overnight. We are breezy outside, but that breeze is going to calm down as we get into Monday morning. So all in all, it's going to be a nice start to the day on Monday. We have a nice ridge of high pressure with us still, but we do have a system off to the north. You'll see that here in just a moment as we switch over to our futurecast model, and this is going to drive our onshore flow. So as we get into tomorrow afternoon, the winds are going to kick back up, it looks like, probably at the 1-2 p.m. range. And again, that system is going to pass by to the north on Monday, and that'll drive that onshore flow. So as we get into Monday night, especially along the coast, clouds are going to increase with the onshore flow, and enough so that when we wake up Tuesday morning, we're probably going to have widespread cloud coverage across our area. Another system swings by midweek, so we'll see another round of some breezy conditions, most likely on Wednesday, then pretty much a flat zonal flow beyond that, so we're going to stay consistent with decent weather for the next 7 days. Not too bad. Small craft advisory in effect until 9 p.m. tonight for Monterey Bay. For now, like yesterday, no small craft advisory issued for Monday, but you can see your winds a little bit strong below criteria for the small craft advisory. But again, as we get into early tomorrow, they might issue another one. Here are your forecasted lows and highs across our area for tomorrow. Back to work. And if you have school, back to school. But it's going to be very similar across our area. Again, breezy in the afternoon. You're going to have plenty of sunshine, and we're going to have some very nice daytime highs on the warmer side. So it's going to be, again, a nice start to the work week. And as we get into Tuesday with that system passing by to the north and the kick-in of the onshore flow picking up, we are going to have cooler daytime highs along with the clouds. And we'll probably see a little clearing as we get into Tuesday afternoon. And you'll see that coming up here in a seven-day forecast in just a moment. So for tonight, mainly clear. You could see a couple of coastal clouds. It shouldn't be bad. You can see your winds a little bit strong, but they'll calm as we get into tomorrow morning. Sunny through the day, and then you'll get some more clouds as we move into Monday night. Mostly cloudy at least through the morning, possibly some afternoon clearing on Tuesday. And again, the breeze is going to kick back in with a little system swinging by there on Wednesday, and you'll see the dip in temperatures. Tomorrow's probably the nicest day of the week, but good. All in all, it's a nice 7 day forecast.
I have a walking field trip tomorrow.
Oh, yeah?
My children, so good that it's going to be a nice day.
Oh, you'll have no
outside
problems. It'll be great.
Perfect. All right. Thanks a lot, sure. Greg.